we are producing. Producing or not?
Yes.
In the morning onwards, till the end of the day, a lot of things would come out as garbage. Correct?
Yes.
Are you able to say some of the words? But before that, I should have one word. Who can write this word? It should be said by you people somebody. Okay, let me have a tablet. So one by one, you should just have to say the word. And this word, yes, she says, to write is all garbage means over there. Please be there.
Yes.
I can expect the same thing from your side?
Yes.
starting it. Ideas will be yours. Okay? Before moving on, just have the clippings for the how do humans cause environmental hazards? Just to say that.
Humans cause environmental hazards. Pure plastics have generally low toxicity and will pass through the digestive system without much ill effects. Bacteria and saprobes can degrade only organic substances but not man-made plastics. But the manufacturing and burning of plastics can release toxic gases.
Done? So by this clipping, we understand that garbage is of two types. One, hope so you all are ready with your work.
Yes.
Okay. Now, one day when I will be calling to the group, they have to stand with their article and they have to show to the other student and they have to explain a little bit what they have prepared. Done? Yes. Okay. Can we have our first group, please? Start. cut it into small pieces and stick on the peacock's body, and this will form this. And we learn that we can make the best from the worst. Okay, good.
And that way we have to apply the balance in our life. Thank you.